హాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్. నా పేరు ఇంద్ర. మీరు చూసిన ఇందిరా గట్టు ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఛానల్. సో ఫ్రెండ్స్, లెట్స్ కంటిన్యూ అవర్ స్టడీస్ క్లాస్. సో వీ హావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్ నియర్లీ 9 ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఇన్ ద ఎక్సర్సైజ్ 11.4. వీ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సాల్వ్ ద 10th ప్రాబ్లమ్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద 10th ప్రాబ్లమ్? ఇఫ్ కొసెకెన్ తీటా ప్లస్ కాట్ తీటా ఈక్వల్స్ టు కే, దెన్ వీ హావ్ టు ప్రూవ్ దట్ కాస్ తీటా ఈక్వల్స్ టు కే స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ 1 బై కే స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 1. సో సొల్యూషన్ గివెన్ దట్ cosecant theta plus cot theta equals to k. So this one we are taking this one, cos theta equals to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. So we are taking LHS as cos theta and RHS as k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. So by using RHS, so we are going to prove the LHS. So what is the k value? So k value is cosecant theta plus cot theta whole square minus 1 by cosecant theta plus cot theta whole square minus 1. So this is in the form of a plus b whole square formula. So a plus b whole square formula is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So we are expanding in the form of a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. So cosecant square theta plus cot square theta minus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta minus 1 by, so in the denominator also same, cosecant square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta plus 1. So this was the previous step, that is cosecant square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta minus 1 by cosecant square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta plus 1. So in the numerator, in place of cosecant square theta, we are writing 1 plus cot square theta. So now see carefully, 1 plus cot square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta minus 1 by, in the denominator we are writing as it is, that is cosecant square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta plus 1. So now we are changing in the denominator. So in place of cot square theta, we are writing cosecant square theta minus 1. Now see the formula. Now see, in place of cot square theta, we are writing cosecant square theta minus 1. So here, now see carefully. So plus 1 and minus 1 will be get cancelled. So cot square plus cot square will become 2 cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta. So in the denominator, so in place of cot square theta, we are writing cosecant square theta minus 1, that is cosecant square theta plus cosecant square theta minus 1 plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta plus 1. So plus 1 minus 1 will be get cancelled. So cosecant square theta plus cosecant square theta will become 2 cosecant square theta. So this was the previous step. So we have cancelled plus 1 and minus 1. So in both the terms, 2 is the common. Write down cot square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta. So in the denominator, cos square theta plus cosecant square theta plus cosecant square theta. So 2 cosec square theta plus 2 cosecant theta into cot theta. So in the numerator we can take cot also common, so 2 cot theta, you can write the remaining cot theta plus cosecant theta. So in the denominator also you can take 2 cosecant theta common. So if you are going to take 2 cosecant theta common, so the remaining is cosecant theta plus, and the remaining is the cot theta. In the numerator and denominator both are equal, see cosecant theta plus cot theta. Here also cosecant theta plus cot theta. Both will be get cancelled. After cancellation, so we got finally 2 cot theta by 2 cosecant theta. So 2, 2 will be get cancelled and the remaining is cot theta by cosecant theta. So this was the step what we have got, that is cot theta by cosecant theta. So in place of cot theta, we are writing cos theta by sin theta. In place of cosecant theta, we are writing 1 by sin theta. Cot theta means cos theta by sin theta and cosecant theta means 1 by sin theta. Now say, take the denominator to the numerator, you can write it as reciprocal, that is cos theta by sin theta into sin theta by 1. So sin theta will be get cancelled. The final answer is cos theta, so which is equals to LHS. So therefore we got LHS is equals to RHS. So we have proved that. So cos theta is equals to k square minus 1 by k square plus 1. So this is the final solution. So if you want to watch more videos on my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.